So I'm walking into the Broadway Market, and it's the day before Easter, which is like the busiest day of the year for the Broadway Market. I'm not sure if this was the smartest thing to do, but we'll check it out. We actually need Tupperware. So this is the Broadway Market. I haven't been here since I was a kid. I'm just gonna walk through it and we'll see. And as you can see, it's just mobbed, full of people, because it is the day before Easter.
Is anybody, how do you want to do it?
I'm just following you. I don't know if you noticed the theme, a lot of Polish food here. It's a very heavy Polish community in Buffalo, and the Broadway Market is kind of their gathering place, and it's really, really cool. Okay. Yeah.
Look at these pierogies. Those are monstrous.
So we're having pierogies tomorrow?
Yeah.
Better. grab you if I can. All right.
Happy Easter. Happy Easter.
Very good. That is a good beef roll. It's got jalapenos in it. So it might be too spicy for me to get a whole thing of it, but it's very good. It tastes very good. The meat is really good. I definitely like it a lot. I'm not burning my mouth with the jalapenos, so that's good. Not hungry at all.
Yeah.
Lewiston jellies. There he is. Line. It must be really good. Oh, they got Polish tacos. Interesting. No. You get whatever you want. I want King Kong. So I've had this cake before, it's delicious. Yeah, sure.
Okay. You know what it was? I shouldn't have paid cash for those eggs. All those wooden eggs. $56 worth of eggs. Thank you. Yeah, I think this one is smart.
I'm making
that Polish store, but that's okay. You done?
I'm done.